New tonight, Knoxville police say two people were injured after a woman drove into a North Knoxville bar. It happened late last night at the Pint House on Merchant Drive. Police say Stephanie Wilkes left after having several drinks and drove so far into the building she hit the bar. Two people were hurt but are expected to be okay. Police say they were sitting at the bar when the crash happened.